get ready. Oh, shit. Valentine's Day.
Oh, my God.
In the sticks. What up? Hey.
Working on the weekend like usual. Playoffs in the deep end like usual. Niggas sweating pants cause they do too much. Haven't done my taxes up.
Can I do one more?
I would fucking
I love it. Hey, can I just say something? I've been to like four or five Post Malone shows this year or last year, this year. I just want to let you know, in front of all these beautiful people from the greatest city in the world, this is one of the greatest human beings you will ever encounter in your life. I love you to death. Let me get one more.
Please sing for these people.
Yeah. Hey. Yo, CC. Hey. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Hey, I mean, what the fuck, y'all?
Really need to stop. I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark.
Woo! I got my niggas supposed to keep it alive. Taking back to the pack, taking hands on the past to the back, 6 7 to the buzz.
We should go on tour together. This is a lot of fun.
Sounds like a good fun.
Hey, can I ask one favor tonight? Look, I want to ask you one favor before I go. Because I know it's a day that's dedicated to love, but I know everybody in here might not have the type of love that today is dedicated to. But I want to let you know something. When you're standing in a room full of human beings like this, right? You never know what somebody else needs. You never know what type of shitty day somebody has, shitty month, shitty year. So this is what I want to ask. Even if you came with your loved one tonight, I just want you to turn to somebody that you don't know and show them some Valentine's Day love. Give them a hug. Introduce yourself to somebody. Show some love to somebody. That's right. That's what I want to see. Hey. Hey. This is a fucked up world. And it's nights like these that make everything all right. Make some noise for my brother, Post Malone.
Give it up for fucking drinking this motherfucking night, man. That's my Valentine right there, ladies and gentlemen. Very special.